Ron Niang, Craig, Niang going up against Jackson. It'll be very interesting to see if he can cause him any problems.
Well, Memphis had their way last night against Atlanta by 15 at Wood State. He had 7 points, 4 boards last night, 11 short minutes. As Mike Wells, the Summer League head coach, tried it.
He played all of that time as a point guard. Last year in the 32 games with Memphis, they tried him as a point guard. They have since decided, you know, we're going to have you try to figure out how to be a small shooting guard in the NBA.
Grizzlies working out to the corner.
Holding that DeMarcus Cousins had signed with the Warriors. He thought he was kidding. It was an incredible soundbite of kind of reality of what's going up, of what it's
for a timeout. Memphis running in high gear right now. They've got a lead at 10.
Numbers are really are probably Jazz advantageous, but right now, as you said, it feels fair.
Caused a lot of headaches for a lot of players. Mitru Long on the break after the rebound. Puts up a beautiful shot, just a kiss off the glass on the shot clock. Here's the finish, though. Beautiful move up and under.
He has worked incredibly hard to become a versatile, wide, you know, NBA player. And I think he's got a real spread and get some minutes in a rotation for somebody in the NBA.
Tip in for two, back inside. They're feeding Niang, just hit the three. A little pass. How about that little pocket pass? Bounce it up, right on the hands of in. Rad, by the way, just 4 minute mark. Crawford gets the handoff back. How about that? Little lean back for two.
Mark, I'm seeing suspicion here from a few people.
Nice run to the rim, Javon Carter.
Threes, but the footwork, great footwork.
Nice. Tony Bradley reverses baseline. Short, Carter clears. It's out to Goodwin. Slip past that low. One bouncing in. Off the glass.
And another three.
In a starting role, now he'll take the corner three. Impressive. He knocked down three. Wide open lane and an easy layup. Stone got pulled out alongside Marc Gasol. Got to work down low, turns, fires up the shot.
There we go, David.
And that is a power move.
Almost 4 block shots a game last year.
2 blocks last night.
Muted.
I'd say Memphis running on high gear.
Jersey had him. It was not a Jazz jersey from 2018.
Rab, rebounds. A floater, Simmons. As a hand, Bradley picks him up. Tough shot on a pivot up and down. How about Laird?
NBA athlete. And at Connecticut, it was just a question of whether or not he always had the motive to worry about getting other people involved.
He had 21 points last night, 8 of 13 from the floor. Tony goes inside, Bradley. Good one, slips and slides, takes on the big man inside, banks it home.
Take us back to those moments as Bear is making his way over here for our interview. Hey, Bear. Take us back to that moment when you guys. I think Bear is trying to steal the.
Steal the chain.
He's trying to steal the chain. That's not going to happen, Bear. Okay, so let's switch gears because back.
It's kind of crazy what happens in a year, you know. But for me, my biggest thing was when I came, just find a way to make.
Just came up with a nice block there on Bradley.
Good one, falling away, around and out, and a tip for two. In traffic, tough shot, Gunnar. Crawford for two more. Crawford was 3 for 3 last night. He's 3 for 3 tonight. Bradley pulls the rim down.
Tissue on the
ball comes out. Jazz run. Niang. Meet through along with the layup. Make the move right now at 4 down to 3, 2 to shoot down to 1. Long's got to hurry. Got it away. Went baseline half on a 7-0 run.
The shot is ruled good and is being reviewed.
I'm going to review it, but for my chair, it looks good. Great move on a reverse spin for two.
Franchise, he also turned around for himself because he turned into a very good shooter.
It'll be interesting to watch those two matchups open up here in the third.
Boy, Davis and Jackson had good looks underneath, missed the tip in, and the Jazz take advantage. Jazz down 14, the bucket down low, Deontay Davis.
Ooh, nice play, learning how to use it and hold your ground.
Bradley denies Simmons. Mitro Long starts to break, corner three, up! Down for Ray.
Blocking the shot, and then the three-point bomb here down in the corner by
Jason. Better come summer or fall camp, training camp,
Niang.
How about that? Lost it. Beautiful line. Beautiful pass, Ron. You just get Carter, fumbles it, tries to stay with it, does. Oh, wraparound pass back inside to Niang. That man out front, right in stride. And there's that save by Carter back inside to Davis. With 6 minutes left in the third, wants a screen. Jackson gave it to him, wraps up his shot, bounces it in. Bradley couldn't find the bottom of the net on the free throw, but the ball is
as he got last night.
Big
played
rebound.
Against the Jets.
And a roll in for two. Ivan Rabb, back in 16 with New Orleans, that traded to the Clippers. Bucket, too easy.
Stretches.
Good one. Oh, he got bent backwards, still able to get the ball away. Out it. Big bucket. Simmons bailed him out with a tough one.
Boy, this again, the ball just comes right back to him. And they
Mobley. Simmons went down, he's back up. Oh, the shot goes back. Tip winning their way back in with some defense and some three-point shooting.
Nice pass, Brandon.
That pass on a
break. He was a large part of Trae Young's first game struggles. What have you seen out of Carter?
Yeah, I mean, he just has, you know, obviously that toughness, that dog in him where he's going to pick up. I think we see from that we tried playing him on the ball last year, and I think he is more comfortable being off the ball, being that secondary playmaker, as we just saw right there.
He likes to shoot with the left hand.
Jazz just turned it over for the eighth time. Memphis has only turned it over twice tonight.
Perfect timing there, sending. Really not getting those open three-point looks that he got.
Stone with a high floater. Nice touch. Four Jazz players in double figures tonight. Four for the Memphis Grizzlies. And a little rim rattler for Deontay. Grizzlies put a lot of pressure on the ball. Jazz break it and hit a wing three. Cross-court pass. Stop and pop. Baseline Jay. Sweet. The bucket by Martin. Martin's got it with Niang. That he can rumble down the floor, kicks it out wide open, lets the traffic fly by. The three is good, and Mitro Long, and Niang again, across the midcourt line. Stop and go drive. Here's Bradley. Nice catch in traffic. And Tony Bradley.
The Jazz get to the point where they can win this.
A 10-0 run. During the regular season here in Salt Lake, two misses in the fourth quarter. Free sample.
And Carter gets caught out of position and picks up the ball.
Of Memphis, 2.5 to go. Ray, jumper. Yeah! Straight scoreless possessions. There it is. Selvin calms things down. Fieldhouse in Lawrence. A sight. So many exciting games. The spinner good with a right hand.
Here with Ray and Carter. Both of these guys play great position defense.
Simmons. Oh, tough shot down. Simmons hits the 20-point mark. Works the screen. He'll drive inside, lowers his shoulder. Circus shot, flies it over the top. And the putback.
Talking to both of these guys. This would have said it's all alone on the weak side of the floor now.
Ray puts some backcourt pressure on Carter. Lost it. Niang lays it in. Tonight, Mitru Long, 19. Tip out won't go. Bradley just got it. As the horn sounds,